custom tournament. This is my first main custom tournament, and even the first match was so nice. Couldn't even understand. I mean, if the beginning was so nice. Here comes Bandit from the other lane. Here comes Executioner back. And the skeleton army is gone by the way. And Bandit taking the tower now in behind is Executioner. Bandit hitting after hit after hit. And now it's turn for Executioner taking the hole. And pack up plus Executioner have also reached. Here comes the Goblin Gang, and it's really smart move. As well as the skeleton army. Such a great push. And the Zap takes it off. And here comes Bats. Oh my god. How many hits? Just one hit. Well played opponent. Dark Lord from Pakistan. I am an Indian citizen. India-Pakistan match. Let's see who wins. Here comes Elite Barbs in support with Dark Prince. Elite Barbs are gonna take the tower and it's gone. Here comes Dark Prince plus the Elite Barbs. Dark Prince hitting the tower after tower after tower after tower after tower. Here comes the Golem. I'm smiling because I've taken one tower and half of the King Tower. Here comes Hakka in behind in execution and the Bats. Zap, waste of Zap, Bats couldn't go on and he took the point and takes my one tower. The Bats are taking me. Here comes the Electro Wizard. Of Skeleton Army and Executioner is still alive. Now here comes Golem from the other lane. It's becoming difficult. How can I get this? Just 1668 left of it. But how can I reach this? Here comes my Elite Barbs to take. Here comes this Skeleton Army. Here comes my Pekka. Here comes my Swap. And now comes the Bats. And with the Bandit, nice push. Here comes my Electro Wizard. Here comes the Skeleton Army, nice move by me. Here comes my first Skeleton Army, which is in speed up. The Pekka left to handle all the things left, and the Pekka does it very well. Here comes Golem. Here comes Pekka in the front. Double Pekka here. Here comes Golem plus the Executioner. How will I reach here? The Golem is really annoying, really annoying. And then after I take the back, here comes back from the lane. Here comes my Skeleton Army taking the hole. And here comes my opponent's Skeleton Army. He is not letting me even touch his King Tower. Oh my god, nice one. This seems to be hype of India-Pakistan match. Here comes the Golem. And the Execution takes it down. And here comes the Goblin Gang. And the Golem is damaging just 12-0-4 left. Till this is the end of the game. And here comes Skeleton Army. I am trying and must try because I have lost the win match, it seems like. Oh my god, just 16 left on my King Tower. But can Ludo handle this? Golems are like, how many is getting elixir? If one golem gets destroyed, it gains another one. What is happening with me? Here comes Melly Drive. This is it. With Rich. And if I win this time, then this is, I think, the last opportunity to win. Executioner taking the hole. And here comes the... Oh no. Again. Brilliant one. Just 16-16. Still left. I try. I was saying it just, but really. Well, it's so well in defending. Here comes my Electro Wizard and the Executioner. The Executioner is gone. How can I damage it? They both... Yes! Melly Drive. Will this be the end? Will this be the end? Oh my god, again and Golem. But still, what a brilliant match. It seems as if it was an India-Pakistan match. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget.